corners are full of energy, so we're sure to see a great battle. And now, the battle begins. Gligar uses its move. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. That hurt! The red corner keeps gaining stats. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Bam! Taken down by an intense blow! Zigzagoon is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Zigzagoon protects itself. The blue corner protects against the attack. Its stats rose. Crushing blow. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Is sent out. A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. The battle is getting intense. Grovyle desperately holds on. Totodile starts to attack. Slam dunk. It couldn't take it. It's down. Game, set, and match. It's a total victory for the red corner. Both corners are so full of energy that there's no doubt this will be a great battle. And now, the battle begins. An explosion of skillful moves. Bam! Taken out already. Sent out. The blue corner has already taken some serious damage, but there is always a chance of a comeback. Its attack missed! A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Dialga restored its health. Alakazam starts to attack. Nicely done. The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Pounded by Draco Meteor. It went down. Giratina is sent out. Ow! It was badly poisoned! Shadow Ball hits! It couldn't take him! It's down! Shaman is sent out. Giratina seems to be in pain. This could get dangerous if it lasts too long. Ripped into by Seed Flare! But this is not a favorable matchup. A rally of light attacks. The battle has reached its final stage. A smashing blow. The battle is getting intense. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. It hits! Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. It's down due to damage from poison. The game is now over. The red corner pulled off an impressive victory.